Smoke was in, like, to be part of that.
Yeah, we only have two in there right now.
Still right now, it's still like down 30. You know what we have to do to come back, but I'm definitely gonna go watch it again just see how exciting this game was and how the fan helped us so much just by cheering with us and how we felt. You know, we feel it down to the court and how much excitement they wanted us to win this game, man. Totally gonna go somewhere else.
At what point did you guys think you could actually stand over the finish line? A lot of those comebacks, you know, you run out of gas, it's inevitable almost.
Me and Rondy was talking on the bench, and we were saying, like, how he just wanted us to be a plus, to be a line, something. And then we're like, you know, at this point, we, all we could do is like bring energy and try to get back to this game. And we kind of kept chipping in. And, we're like, well, let's make another push, and make sure we did a good job just to, keep us going, keep us doing different, keep us enjoying.
Yeah, Boucher! Let them know, Bush. Let them know how it feels.
The schemes were pretty, were pretty good for us, especially me and Rondé, the way we play. Really helped us out.
Did Kyle say anything to you guys as it was going on?
All of Kyle said was that just keep pushing. He did it the right way. Put us in great spots. Like I said, Kyle does that every time. Even when people don't see it, Kyle's a great leader. That's what our coach did us for him. Doesn't matter that he's going to play some good position and he plays hard. And, it's always good to have somebody like him on the team.
What about that play?
I'm surprised he saw me. I was just going to put off the CD, and then he saw me come kind of through. And then I missed a couple of days today, so I made sure I was going to get that one.
As good as he was in the fourth quarter, how much does it mean to you guys to have the trust and the confidence of a guy that's been around for a long time like Kyle?
Like I said, when somebody gets hurt, we all know that we have to step up, and it's always easier when you got somebody like Kyle that's been there for years and always have a way to tell us what to do and what he needs from us. And he was exceptional today. All the plays he did, all the shots that he hit. A lot of people have been hard on him this year. We always have confidence in him. He always led us some way, somehow. And today he just showed to everybody how he does it. And for us, it was just a way to show that I follow the leader and we were kicking his own game.
Pressure.
Yeah, just free throws. I missed like two before that, so I wanted to take my time. I've looked at my free throw percentage before, and I didn't like the way it looked, so I wanted to make sure that I take my time on those ones. And I knew if I had those two, then we were up three, and I played a long three, then we still going over time. So that's what I was thinking about.
Chris, deux petites questions en français. Dis-moi, quel était l'état d'esprit de l'équipe au moment de rentrer sur le terrain en quatrième quart-temps?
For us, we just wanted to help the team. C'est juste ça qu'on voulait faire. On voulait aider l'équipe. On savait qu'on n'avait rien à perdre. On était déjà déjà par 30. Alors la seule chose qu'on voulait faire, c'est aider l'équipe. Puis on savait pas si on allait être capable de revenir à 100%. Mais comme j'ai dit, quand on a vu qu'on commençait à revenir, on a vu qu'on avait une chance. Et on a juste continué à pousser.
Quel rôle a joué le public justement dans ce retour? Est-ce que c'est quelque chose qui vous booste?
Tout le temps. Comme j'ai dit, au début, on savait qu'on n'avait pas bien joué, puis c'était dur pour nous de les montrer ça. Alors, dès qu'on a eu la chance de les montrer ce qu'on était capable de faire, puis l'énergie qu'ils nous ont montré, on a voulu les célébrer pour eux. Puis, comme j'ai dit, la foule joue beaucoup un rôle quand ils crient et tout, puis ça nous donne un boost d'énergie qu'on n'a pas.
Ok, merci et félicitations pour ce super match.